Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of J Bros Cooking. I eat that, and today we're going to be reviewing
Cafe Rio. We got their carne asada burrito, but we stepped it up a notch and got it enchilada style.
Ooh, is that better?
It's sauce and cheese on top.
Sauce and cheese on top.
Yeah,
looks good.
All right, let's get into it. We got to cut this guy open. It's a beast of a burrito. All right, so Cafe Rio is a chain restaurant.
I think it's one of the better ones. It's like up there. To me, it's up there with Chipotle.
Chipotle, yeah.
Definitely its own style, though.
Yeah, it's a lot different than, like, I always considered it, like, kind of the same as Chipotle, but it is a lot different once you go in there. My brother-in-law and sister-in-law were, like, big fans of Cafe Rio, so we'd gone there, like, a couple times with them. But basically, it's like you get your entree. You can choose burrito, salad, enchilada, tacos, quesadilla, tostada. And then you pick your meats. It is similar to like Chipotle. Now, it's not cheap. And I think we paid a little bit more because I got an enchilada style because I think the burrito was 12 and change, but we paid $14.34, $15.50 out the door. So not cheap, but that's a big...
For one burrito?
Yeah.
Nothing else?
Nope, nothing else.
No drink?
No drink.
So all this, see this right here, was 15 bucks. In my book, not worth it because yeah. I can go to like a real Mexican restaurant and probably get it for about, maybe not.
Probably the same thing, but get sides and drink and all that stuff.
Although the two burrito at Frederico's, the two carne asada burrito one now is like a $25 meal almost, or $23.
Now we got rice, pinto beans, carne asada, green salsa, and then they did it that enchilada style. So they put the green sauce on top plus more cheese.
Well, dude, let's jump in.
Let's get in there.
I want a spoon. There's juices. Wait.
I'm taking it from your side.
That's my side, son. This rice kind of looks like, definitely doesn't look as fresh as a Chipotle rice, though.
Dude, that's a big bite right there.
Can I get all that in my mouth?
You got to do that Guy Fieri drop the jaw thing. All right, Joe got his bite. Ooh, that's a nice piece of...
All right, now let me just put this out there right now. If you are in any way Asian or grew up in a rice culture, you're gonna prefer Chipotle rice over this. I don't know if the person there just doesn't know how to make rice, but I'm getting like a Minute Maid, pre-whatever.
Undercooked, like a undercooked. Little bit crispy. Good burrito, but Joe's right. The rice really does have like kind of that instant rice taste to it, which I've never been a fan of.
Well, this rice, I don't know if it's instant rice. I just think it's not cooked all the way.
Yeah, it's got a little bit of a crunch to it. It looked good when they were serving it
I've had burritos there before though, and they were pretty good. So I don't know if it's just is this a new employee?
Overall, I like the burrito. I don't think it's worth $15 though. I did ask the guy there. I was just kind of like, well, what would you recommend? He's like, I like the carne asada because it has more flavor. It gets marinated and stuff.
All right, so I'm getting like a roast vibe.
From it's lacking a lot of flavor in my opinion. I mean, it's good as a whole if I paid like half this price.
$5.99 all day long.
$5.99. So let's rate it. Let's go ahead and rate it.
I'm coming in with a 2.3 all day long.
2.3. I'd be right there with Joe. I'd go double twos, 2.2.
He would have had me at a higher two if the rice was done.
Yeah, and I think the issue is...
And the price.
The price, yeah. Very overly priced. And I think one of the issues is it is a chain restaurant. So you run into like people like you might be watching this and you'd be like, oh, I love Cafe Rio. And it may be the Cafe Rio you go to, the employees that work there. Like, you know, when you hit these chain type restaurants, you get so much variation in
who's
food.
Who and who's
like Joe's Federico's is so good. And I've gone to like, there's another Federico that's not too, it's closer to my house. It's just, it doesn't taste it. I'll order the same thing. And I'm just like, this lacks flavor.
You guys see that? The rice is just, you can just tell it's like not cooked rice. I don't know if the camera can, my photographer's taking a nap. It's like so not focusing, it's like.
Joe was a 2.3 and I was a 2.2. And this is literally based on, this had a lot of potential, but undercooked rice and the price is way too expensive. And if you're gonna charge that much, then.
You better cook the rice.
Will we eat Cafe Rio again? I think so. I mean, we've had it before. We liked it better than this. This was just, like I said, it's a chain restaurant.
I don't bring my food bag, but since you can kind of see what they're doing, I would have brought this bag up and been like, yo.
Yeah, if we were there.
Do you need my Asian wife to jump back there and cook some rice? Because she could handle it better than that.
And at that point, you complain, but you don't get any more food because you don't want your food getting spit in, so.
Yeah, I don't take food back. I don't know what your rules are on that, but sometimes like at Subway or some of those places where you can see them making it. But you know what? If you work there long enough,
I'm sure you got some tricks.
Leave those in the comments if you have some tricks that you do, you know, for that annoying customer when you're making the food in front of them. I'm sure no one does it, but I mean, I probably wouldn't, but there's always that Karen.
So this was our review of the carne asada burrito enchilada style at Cafe Rio. Appreciate if you give us a like and a subscribe. Follow us on all of our social media at JBros Cooking. Of course, you find all of our videos, review videos, recipes at JBroscooking.com. And like we always say, Joey,
it's always better when you review it yourself. And this one would have been better if you made it yourself.
That's for sure. JBros out. Should give her some. Right there.
Oh, yeah. That is not cooked at all, no.
She won't even touch it. The Filipino's like, nope.